Yes, and she'll be dancing the Awakening of Flora.
Beautiful little performance by number 102. She's a very confident young lady.
Well, we've been watching her all week. She's always danced with full power and energy, great potential.